is the salt for the moment. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Two.
And we're going back between the ropes. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Reversal.
Man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
And that shot was dialed in.
Three.
You hear how his leg connected?
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Oh, man. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Six.
Now back to the ring. The official continuing his count toward 10. Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah. Wyatt is so dangerous on so many.
He does it one more time.
Eric Rowan is one of the rare individuals that I've seen in this business that as soon as people see him, they immediately think of terrible things happening. Then the trick is just making sure you're not on his list.
Back into the ring now.
Bray Wyatt digging down deep.
Think what must be going through the mind of Eric Rowan's opponent.
It doesn't take someone too long looking at him to tell that Eric Rowan does not have good intentions, and the fans carefully watch each step he takes.
That's control of an audience.
And Bray Wyatt makes him pay for all that.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. That's it. He's done. This could be it. Cover.
Looking for something big here.
Now, ooh.
Dark, twisted, maniacal, and chilling. These are just some of the words that most people use to describe Eric Rowan. When people see this giant of a man and that beard, it's like you're living a nightmare.
Most of the time, I'm sitting next to you. I think the best way to put it is seeing someone like Eric Rowan walking in your direction does not give you a good feeling about how things are going to go.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
With a cover now.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
And once more, momentum changes course.
Oh, that's devastating.
how slow he is to react right now.
Two.
And there's the reversal.
One. Two.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Three.
Eric Rowan has found an answer here.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
He was able to reverse that.
Four. And this is going to return to the ring.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's looking to fly.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Showing some adversity right now.
Four.
And he's forced
Five.
Back in the ring, rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
One.
Now back to the ring.
Two.
Back into the ring now.
Going in for the kill.
Wow, that's got to be it. This could do it.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.